Welcome to this video on Graph Terminology. This video introduces the graph terminologies along with two important graph theorems. We begin our discussion on graph terminologies that describes the vertices and edges of undirected graphs. Addressing vertices. Two vertices A and B are said to be adjacent if they share a common edge in graph G. This common edge is said to connect the vertices A and B. In the following graph, the adjacent vertices to vertex A are B as well as F. Whereas in the case of vertex B, the adjacent vertices are A, C, E, and F. The same principle is used to identify the adjacent vertices for the remaining vertices. The next term to be considered is the degree of a vertex V. Degree of a vertex V is the number of edges inside with the vertex. Note, a loop at a vertex V contributes twice to a degree. Degree of a vertex is denoted as follows. In the given graph G, the degree of a vertex A is 2, whereas the degree of vertex B is equal to 4. Based on the observations on degree of a vertex, we shall discuss two new terms. First one is isolated vertex. It is a vertex with degree 0. In the given graph, vertex D is an isolated vertex as its degree is equal to 0. Second term associated with the degree of a vertex is pendant vertex. It is a vertex of degree 1. Vertex C in this graph has a degree of 1. So it is called a pendant vertex. Now we shall discuss the graph terminology associated with the directed graph. The edges in a directed graph are directed edges. Hence, the degree of a vertex is redefined as the sum of integers of vertex V and of degree of vertex V. Now, what is an integer of a vertex V? It is the number of edges ending at vertex V. For the given directed graph, the integer of vertex A is equal to 2, which represents the directed edges from A to itself and E to A. Both these edges are ending at vertex A. Similarly, the integer of vertex B is equal to 2, which represents the directed edge from A to B as well as the directed edge from C to D. Both these edges are ending at vertex B. Now, what is an out degree of a vertex V? It is the number of edges starting at vertex V. For the given graph, out degree of vertex A is equal to 4. Here, the first edge is from A to itself. The second edge is towards B. The third edge is towards C. And the fourth edge is towards E. Note that all these four edges are originating from vertex A. As mentioned earlier, the degree of vertex A is equal to integer of vertex A plus integer of vertex A. Sorry, out degree of vertex A. That is, where integer of vertex A is equal to 2 plus the out degree of vertex A is equal to 4. In total, the degree of vertex A sums up to 6. Next, we shall discuss graph theorems. First, theorem to be discussed is handshaking theorem. This theorem is defined for an undirected graph. The theorem states that the summation of degrees of all vertices in graph G is equal to twice the number of edges in the given graph. We shall discuss with an example. In the given graph G, the summation of degrees of all 6 vertices adds up to 14, which is twice the number of edges. Theorem 2 is associated with directed graphs, which states that the summation of degrees of all vertices in graph G is equal to the summation of degrees of all vertices in graph G, which in turn is equal to the number of edges in graph G. In the given graph G, the summation of degrees of all vertices is equal to 12, as well as the degrees of all vertices in graph G is equal to 12. Even the number of edges is equal to 12. So all these three terms are equating to the same value. Hope the graph terminologies were clear. Thank you and have a nice day.